New York City was wreathed in darkness as Sandy, a monstrous hybrid of hurricane and nor'easter, sent the sea surging inland. The financial district and subway tunnels were flooded and hundreds of thousands were left without power. Speaking from his powerless 10-floor apartment, Manhattan residents Stephen Weisbrot described the Big Apple as a complete ghost town.